All right, let's go back to 2010. 19-year-old Canelo Alvarez fought Cotto at the MGM Las Vegas, Nevada. In this footage, you can see how Cotto staggered Canelo with a left hook in the opening round. Cotto was landing several follow-up shots that hurt Canelo again, but Canelo Alvarez came back big time. Thanks to his power and his counterpunching skills, Canelo Alvarez won by a TKO.